Nelson Bach on Tuesday evening. Cesar Sampaio injured by Martin Darling's aggressive tackle at Villa Park in the match against
Roberto Carlos has been particularly excited in that front triangle, Janino, Edmundo and Ronaldo. But I have to say defensive, Stuart Pearce, the fullback, I'm sure will be far happier than he was last weekend when no one was in front of him. But I think the key to it will be
and Domenico Ramicone. 18 yards box, that is. And here is Lasso! Pace and shooting ability. We're about to see the latter. No, we're not! It's brilliantly taken by Juninho! Juninho has scored, but we're all fooled. Lovely goal.
To the midfield players to get goal side and work back against the Brazilians. Means England are getting deeper and deeper and unable to support.
That's a good ball through. And the Ronaldo. Fed by Juninho, and Juninho scored one, made one, just cut through the England defence, and Ronaldo took his time.
A great bit of skill to turn the Brazilian defence. Having done that, he almost should have been in.
And here is Edmundo, who might be in. He is. Moment when it might have been 2-2, it becomes 3-1. Header put Cooper in trouble, and Edmundo was quicker and finished again with style.
Yeah, the Stuart Pearce header then took it beyond Colin Cooper, who's caught wrong side. He'd come to cut out the original ball, and once they get ahead in this situation, look how clinical they are, just keep it down, so difficult, through his legs into the net.
And Dunga applauded by Pelé first, as every other player is, comes forward to receive the Umbro Cup from João Havelange, the president.